I'm so happy to have attended today. I was actually a little tired, but I got something that was heavy on my mind today and actually had to do with a business decision. I was a little conflicted, and me on a personal standpoint, I knew that the position that I was put in, that I wasn't really doing, I really wasn't focused on it. And someone brought up a position switch. It's not going to leave me behind, but why not pass the torch on to someone else that's doing what they are supposed to be doing? And actually, it was basically with David and Jonathan, how he decided to support his friend. And although he was next in line to be king, he supported his friend and decided to be second in command. So it's not that he's going to be behind. He knows that his friend probably could do much better than what he can do to lead. And that was just a real eye-opener up to me. Although we touched base on it today, but I learned about it 2 weeks ago. And then it presented itself last week. So I didn't forget. It was like a light bulb moment. Now, yes, it took me like 24 hours to think about it, because of course, you're like, no, but I can do it. But can you do it right now? So the decision that I did make and decided to make, it just validated again when it was brought up again today that I made the right decision and I sit well in it. It's not, sometimes things, opportunities present themselves to you, but you're not, that you're not ready, but you're probably not ready for that position. So don't be afraid to pass the torch on to someone else that can do justice and also bring you along. So that's what I got out of the service today, and I'm so happy that I did come, because it was like, all right, Myiesha, you did the right thing. When talking about the gospel, for those who may or may not know me, I do like self-help books, and I listen to, you know, those TED Talks and all that stuff, and that is good. But what I've got out of today was, if you do not know the gospel, all of that stuff is irrelevant, and that's something that you have to work on and practice and study, is the gospel. So that's great that you're reading those self-help books, but if you don't know the blueprint, the guideline, probably would change those people's lives to write those self-help books, then the other stuff doesn't mean anything. So study the gospel, learn the gospel, practice the gospel, and everything will fall in line.